Hi everyone, this is Tucky Rabi. Look here, stocking. Look, do you like to do this? Okay, let's begin. The materials needed for hand puppet is A4 size paper, gum, scissors and two colors of sketch pen. Take one paper and keep it in vertical. Fold 3/4 portion of the paper. Fold it firmly and apply little gum here and stick on. Fold and stick on there. Cut a paper like this and you have to fold it half in the middle. And again fold to back. Both the side you have to fold. So you got the main basic shape for the hand puppet. This is the main basic shape. And let us give the extra cuttings to it.
Let us draw the ear. So you have to apply gum here to stick the ear. Thank you. So your hind pocket is filling. Thank you.